try these questions from one CXC CSEC multiple choice mathematics examination. Remember, calculators are not allowed in this exam. To get the most out of this video, pause it here and resume when you have an answer for each question. Okay, let's go. Question 21. The mean is equal to the sum of all the values over the number of values. 12 gardeners make $26 per day and 8 clerks make $17 per day. Therefore, the total daily wage is equal to 26 multiplied by 12 added to 8 multiplied by 17. 26 by 12. 6 by 1 is 6, 2 by 1, 2, 6 by 2, 12, 2 by 2 is 4, added to 1, 5, 2, 6 plus 5 is 11, 2 plus 1 is equal to 3, and 17 multiplied by 8, 7 8s are 56, 1 8 is 8 plus 5 is 13. Now we add 312 to 136. We get 448. The arithmetic mean is equal to the sum of all the values, 448. And there are 20 employees, there are 20 values divided by 20. 448 divided by 20. 20 into 4 is 0. 0 multiplied by 20 is 0. We have a remainder of 4. 20 into 44, 2. 2 multiplied by 20 is 40. So we have 4 remaining. 20 into 48 is 2. And we have 8 remaining. We know that 448 is the same as 448.0. We have 8 remaining, so we put in the 8. 20 to 80 is equal to 4. Put the decimal point above the other. 448 divided by 20 is equal to 22.4. $22. And 40 cents. The answer is C. Question 41. The range is the difference between the largest and the smallest observation. The largest score is 10. The smallest score is 2. The range is 10 subtract 2. The range of scores is equal to 8. The answer is C. I am Mr. Dube. Post a comment. Let me know how you are managing. If you found this video useful, please like this video. If you are new to this channel, please subscribe. Join me in the next video.